In America, we have the right to make amends to people that we have ruined relationships with. Whether it was fully our fault, or whether it was partially our fault, or whether it was rarely our fault, it doesn't matter. The Lord Odin, Most High, Mother and Father, God in the sky, and even Jesus said as a preface to our lives that we are responsible for everything that we have done and said. And as a result of that, if there's a conflict, we're supposed to go to that person in love and say, listen, I'd like to repair this. And if that doesn't work, then we should try to appeal to their heart by giving them gifts and saying, I really didn't mean to do this, if I did this. And if I've done this, would you mind telling me what I've done, because I don't understand this, but I really miss you in my life, and I really miss you, hon. But a part of that, we have to be willing to give up our rights, because some of that is our accountability, some of that is our responsibility, and most of it is frankly so in front of God.